what is prescribed for us. Prescribed doesn't mean just prescribed when things are bad. Prescribed means that some things that are prescribed, other things that are also good. You can't chant everything that's good, and sometimes there may be, as in this case, some implication of something that's good. But still, you don't do it. So, therefore, Mahajana Jina Vitasa Pantala, we do those things that are chosen for us, recommended for us by our acharyas. So, what did Srila Prabhupada say? Therefore, we do that. There's so many songs, so many bhajans that are recorded in Chaitanya Bhagavad and elsewhere, and there's nothing wrong in singing them. They're songs of Krishna. Jaya Murari Mukunja Hari Sages. I know that from the Lord Chaitanya film, and it's also in Chaitanya Bhagavad. There's nothing wrong with it, Lord Chaitanya sang it. But it's not something that our acharyas told us to sing. What did they tell us to sing? Well, sing Yashamati Nandana Rajavarana. Those are the names we sing. Vivada Ishusha, Aloka Purusha. But we know Thakur songs. Narottam Das Thakur songs. So, no, it didn't necessarily impede Vishnu Janaswami's spiritual life because nothing particularly wrong with it. But it's not something, it's not the right thing that we're meant to do. In conclusion, for instance, parents may tell us, at least they did in days gone by, whom we should marry. So, a nice qualified boy, there are so many beautiful, intelligent, qualified girls. And although many, many are beautiful, intelligent, and qualified, still the parents chose one out of the many. And he married that one. Why? Out of deference to the parents. So Srila Prabhupada, of course, he wanted to marry the second one. The father said no. And Prabhupada listened to him. There was nothing wrong with that time in India to have more than one wife. But still, Prabhupada didn't do it. He did what his parents did. Similarly, there may be so many good things to do in spiritual life, but we need to do the good things that our acharyas did because we're conditioned souls, and therefore, even if we do the good thing, the good thing may distract us, or it may not give us the particularly desired result. Like it's a good thing to worship Lord Narayan. And we certainly offer more respect and so on, but we don't do the sadhana of Lord Narayan, but we do the sadhana of Lord Krishna, because that's what we think that's the best thing, or the chosen thing, and not many good things that Lord Chaitanya and our chakras will bring us. Hare Krishna. Thank you.
İki çöde durumu ilginç. İki çöde.
Nasıl da tatlarım, abalarım, abalarım, kandaklarım.